The Melbourne Victory up against Adelaide United for the original rivalry. This one was at AAMI Park, and let's get straight into the game. In that first half, there were chances for Adelaide United. You know, they hit the crossbar. Acton had a couple saves, and Pacific Niobiri had a nice shot on goal. Then the 38th minute came along, and Craig Goodwin gave it off to Josh Cavallo. Cavallo turned around, saw Craig Goodwin making a cutting run through Melbourne Victory's defence, gave it back to Goodwin. Goodwin, one touch, and then on the second, he took the shot. And a brilliant play by Adelaide United. They split Victory's defence wide open and made it 1-0. And they deserved that goal because they just kept pressing in that first half, shot after shot, chance after chance, and they finally got one in the back of the net. For Melbourne Victory, they had the odd one or two chances, but that was it in the first half. Victory were as dead as a fly, squashed on the wall in the first half. It was pretty much like in that first half, Adelaide United were just had a training drill. It was like a training session for them. They made it just look easy. Victory, no pressure, no effort, and Adelaide were playing their hearts out, and they took the lead at halftime 1-0. Second half came along and Melbourne Victory had a couple more chances, mainly through Rudy just dead with headers, etc., and that ball over the top. But Elvis Kamsober came on the field at halftime. Jay Barnett took a seat on the bench. Now, there was those chances and Adelaide kept pressing on the other end, but you saw more chances for Victory. But, you know, it's a 90-minute game plus additional time. Players will get tired. So, therefore, the head coach needs to take the opportunity to make that sub. And you look at Victory's bench. They had Lleyton, Brooks, Nishan, Velupillay, Gianluca Iannucci. Who else was there? Brandon Lorden and Zayden Ballow and one more. Max Croken was the sub goalie, of course. Make a sub. And I know you put Kamsober on at half time, but there's a whole half of football left. So you got to make a sub. Chuck Brooks on. Chuck Velupillay on. And it took Steve Keane pretty much the whole half and 8 minutes to go. He decides to put Velupillay and Brooks on. And all of a sudden, Victory had four or five chances in that last 10 minutes through Brooks, and Velupillay. Lorden also came on and did his work in that defence role. Now, if those players were on earlier or from the start of the game, I guarantee you Victory would have had a few more brilliant chances on goal and potentially had goals and the ball in the back of the net. Because you look at Brooks and Velupillay and Lorden and all the youngsters, they want to prove themselves. That's why they put 110% every time they're on the field. That's why they push the ball forward. That's why they create those chances. They want to prove themselves. And this is why, Steve Keane, you should play these players from the start. And with Tony Popovich next year, I am hopeful and I think he will. I think he'll be smart enough to, clear out all the dead wood and say, you know what, oldies, take a seat on the bench because you're running out of steam. Let's put these youngsters on who are fresh and full of energy and, got the engine full of petrol and they can just go and go and go. Lleyton Brooks, he was brainy, had a few dazzling pieces of play where his footwork came into play. And Nishan Velupillay, those runs, again, those bursts of speed as we saw in the last game, that was great. So youngsters, well done. Victory. That was the final score, 1-0. Adelaide United have a clean sweep in the original rivalry, and that's the first time since the first season of the A-League that they've done that, so a bit of history there. Well done to Adelaide United. With players like Juric, Yenge, Toure out, and they didn't make the trip with their squad, you know, Goodwin stepped up to the plate. Josh Cavallo, I thought, was brilliant, personally. I thought he was magnificent. So well done to Josh Cavallo. He just keeps improving game after game. Melbourne Victory's next game is next Friday, the 28th of May at 7:05 p.m. Now, it's at our home ground at AAMI Park, but it's considered as an away game for us. We're up against Western United. All the best, Victory. Go, Victory. Alright guys, if you like that recap and you want to see more of my content, remember to hit that thumbs up, like, comment, and hit that red button down there that says subscribe. Much appreciated. For more content, follow me on my Facebook page and also my Instagram page.